Oh crap. It's just a ghast though, they're not that bad.
Alright, alright. Good job. Hey,
I don't think it was even going for her, was it? It said attack Simuin. It looked like it was walking towards us, the group.
Alright, alright. Alright! Alright,
alright! Sure!
Alright.
Yep. Hey, how are things going?
So we can't, it looks like we can walk through into that room from here. But it is not so. Just alcoves. Oh boy. These things just appear here.
All right.
Hey. How are things going?
Another one.
I don't want to talk. All right.
More? I'm gonna hope there's no traps here, because they're just gonna... Oh, jeez. Feel no warmth.
Tempest, give us victory!
Detect evil. Yeah, we're detecting it, alright.
Alright, alright. Good job.
Why me?
Hey, how are things going?
There's another special door. Openable as well. Feel no warmth? Seek no exit. Oh, I must say I disagree.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick.
The other book's in there.
Why me?
Oh boy.
Hey, how are things going?
Traps. This place is big.
You are a strong warrior. I respect that.
Not disarmed. Ah, boy.
Good job.
Open locks and pick pockets. Well, I only wanted one, actually. Wonder if I can fit more stuff in here now. Potion of power. Oh yeah, I was gonna have someone take that. Heroism. Well, she didn't end up taking her potion of regeneration. That's alright, she didn't need it. Now that I've used some potions, I can fit some in there. Some magic blocking. Detect evil. Frost giant strength, hill giant strength, cloud giant strength, magic shielding. Level 2. That's something she can learn. She probably already knows it. Okay. Put that in there, that in there. Now disarm the trap. Oh. Just a single potion of healing in there? That's it? But why? He's got 10. Got so many of these things. 5, 8, 3. She's got 11. Okay. And then here is a book. Oh, and this might be trapped as well.
Hey, how are things going?
Oh boy. Yeah, trapped. We'll have her disarm this stuff while this potion's still active, I think. It seems really hard for her to undo. Can't. She can't undo this one? Why not? Can't even get to it. I have no idea.
I like it here, where the gold grows.
Oh, now we can do it. That was weird. She still has perception on, that's good.
Alright, alright.
So I got another potion. This one we did. Potion. And a potion. That's weird. And then we got this book. She's got 7. They both got 10. 8, 7. Okay, give it to her. She's got 8. Got plenty of these potions, man.
Altruistic moron?
Yeah. It just opens. We got another book. No refuge. Oh boy. Trapped. Another wardstone. And a book. Oh wait, we got stuff here too. Ah, she can't pick all that stuff up. Come on, guys.
Alright.
Go past us. Alright.
Alright. All these books. I don't know what to do with them all. And what else? A wardstone. See what else we'll find. If it's just that to do, then actually get this off of her. I'll identify it with a scroll. But we got some more stuff.
Why me?
Alright. Potions of Master Thievery. Oil of Speed. Enchanted Bolts and Bullets. And a Scroll of Emotion.
Full plate and packing steel.
They're like really...
By Valkor's mighty blade.
Getting full with stuff. Alright, do I have some room to carry it? Yes, I do. Okay, identify this stuff. See if we can put this in our bag. And this. What is this again? Oil of Speed. Container's full. Alright. These are Bolts of Biting. Bullets plus 1. Emotion. It's an enchantment, she can't learn it. I, however, can. When this spell is cast, the wizard can... Ooh, level 4. Can disturb the emotional state of those around her. The effect of this is to inflict a feeling of hopelessness upon the enemies within the visual range of the caster. Upon a failed saving throw versus spell, the affected creature will lie down where they stand and give over all their will to a higher power. Sometimes they can be heard to exclaim things such as, I lay down and die, or I'm going home. This will last for the duration of the spell, upon which they will return to normal. The secondary effect of this spell is to instill upon the caster the feeling of courage. This will remove any effects of panic and restore her morale, as well as to prevent the above from creeping forth into her psyche. There is no saving throw versus this, and it will last for the duration of the spell. It will, however, be affected by magic resistance and other such things. We will save and try to memorize this. Successful. Alright, who has room? she gets overweighed.
As directed.
Alright, a scroll of polymorph self. Some bullets, plus two. I think those are plus one arrows. And a potion of freedom. Freedom! Polymorph self. Yeah, we know that one. Alright. Dinah here is identifying these. Awesome. Bullet plus two, arrow plus one, I was right. I can go there. Actually, put it like that. Let's use up those first then, I guess. Just trying to use up stuff. Container is full. Trying to see if I can stack stuff in there. Nope. These potions all weigh a pound, apparently. We've also got this thing. Let me just check again over there for traps.
Hey, how are things going?
Okay. Enchanted bolts of various types. Pass them along to be identified, and then probably throw them back. Bolt plus one, bolt of lightning, bolt of biting. But these don't weigh anything. Yeah, zero, so. So these are to be sold. So let's take out an identify scroll and identify this. Stone. Wait. Level 2 exit wardstone. The glyph etched deep into this wardstone suggests that it is empowered to reveal a hidden passage that descends further into the dungeon's depths. Well, the stairs down. I'm assuming that's the way.
I need an ale.
Don't we all?
Alright, alright.
Let's see what's in here then. That's the way through there. Okay, this thing's full of traps. Or at least in there it is. There's some pots or bowls or something like that. I don't know if I'm gonna step in that. Another ward stone. Oh, I can't walk. We can't walk through this. Huh. It blocks our path. Alright, someone come up and get this ward stone.
Full plate and packing steel.
Oh, that's glowing now. Is that a good thing?
I don't... Why me?
So apparently we have to go around to get to the other side. I'm gonna have more ghouls. Let the fighters catch up. Probably, anyway. No ghouls, okay. Oh! We can go this way now. Yeah, door is open somewhere nearby. Yeah, right there.
Hey, how are things going?
More stairs down. So maybe this is really the stairs. Know my madness. Oh, if I want to know your madness. Okay. So I got two sets of stairs down, here and there.
Why me?
Where you going?
What you want? Hey, how are things going? Alright, alright.
Need someone to hold your hand.
Go past. Alright.
Oh god.
Alright.
Everybody go this way. There's more. Oh yeah, that's the torture chamber type place. I think we're almost done with this level. Now through here, there be traps.
Good job.
Oh yeah, Come in here first, actually. Then we'll grab it. Yep, there's all those traps that killed us. Because Imowen was dead, she could not disarm them, thus being dead.
Sure.
There's the blood-filled goblet. I have to identify it and the other ward stone that we found. And then this book. Taste My Fear. We need a bookcase for all this stuff. A portable one.
Alright, alright!
Haha. Oh yeah, plenty traps. There's another one. Hear like cookie sounds. Another one, and another one. Oh boy. Oh, no. No, 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 no. Don't walk there. Disarm it. Yeah, should be clear.
All right.
The book is where? Ahead.
All right.
That's the book. Dusty book. Well, we got company.
I need an ale.
Is Len in Furnibal? Somehow I doubt it. Where are they? I heard something.
Why me?
Oh, there it is. Let me guess, I can't,
What?
I'll try to help her out. Benny, we can't cast spells.
My blade will cut you down to size.
I wish my ear.
Don't.
Thy Valkos mighty blade.
I don't want to talk.
My blade will cut you down to size. All right.
You're still they're invisible.
All right.
Give us victory!
I need
Boy, what?
Lest my hamster become an orphan.
How did he get hurt so quickly? I don't like using those extra healing potions, but wow, he was really bad off there. Oh. Yeah, heal him again.
Go pester someone else.
I need aid soon.
Yeah.
Hamster, become a...
Oh my god, what?
Minsk. mighty berserker wrath will not go unremembered.
Oh boy, yeah. Going south again.
No more mistakes, people. We can afford no more losses.
Stop.
My blade
attacking
will
again.
Cut you down to size.
Yeah, I don't think we can manage this as it is. What's this guy doing just standing there? Wow. Well, I know this is going to be cheesy. I don't normally do this, but we're not going to be able to carry all their stuff back. There's just no way. So normally I would not load, but I am. Okay, is this before we found all the traps?
Full plate and packing steel.
One way to find out. Nope. All right.
Yep.
Alright, find all the traps.
Good job.
And then we'll save.
Camaraderie, adventure, and steel on steel. The stuff of legend, right, Boo?
And traps on traps. I'm surprised she didn't hit that one. Everything except for the ones over here. Oh, now they come up. I thought it was because I picked something up.
For the love of money.
I know, right?